Reverend Dr. Martin Luther King Jr.'s legacy lives on in all of us, no matter how young or old. And the young came out to celebrate his life and legacy today. These children rang a replica of the Liberty Bell in front of the Oklahoma History Center. And other Oklahomans marched silently, just like Americans did decades ago, in protest of racial discrimination.
We got a man that gave his life for freedom, for justice, for equality, and for peace. And hopefully everybody here still believe in those dreams.
And even more Oklahomans turned out for the parade this afternoon. Our very own Anita Blanton was in it. You see her there waving to folks. This year's theme was Together We Rise. The parade is an annual tradition. It travels down Broadway near downtown Oklahoma City.